Going on, guys, it's Jay, that drain guy, here today in an apartment building. We've got a toilet. These are one of those wall mounted toilets and it's not flushing properly, so we're gonna have to pull it out and see if there's anything in it. That's an air freshener you click, or a toilet bowl cleaner that you click on the rim of your toilet. I guess it fell down. That's all that we see down there. I got the new bolts. So what I'm doing is this flange doesn't have any backing on it. So I'm actually putting some nuts all the way and make sure it stays tight. And that way the toilet will bolt up perfect. Then we can use the old toilet bolts to put it on. Wax is very old. Get a good seal there, and then we should be good to go. This one up a little bit. taps. Again, that is what was found. Clips on the toilet like that. Just pull the other side like that. I guess it fell in. Okay. It's been Jay, that drain guy, signing out. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, turn off.